Hello.
Haha, okay, everything's working. So just gotta start the game. There we go. There we go. The Legend of Zelda. Many years ago, Prince Darkness Ganon stole one of the Triforce with power. Princess Zelda had one of the Triforce with wisdom. She divided it into 8 units to hide it from Ganon before she was captured. Go find the 8 units, Link, to save her. And there's all the treasures. Ooh. You know, I just gotta pop everything before we officially get into this. Silver arrows. Pretty sure that's in the last dungeon. Please look up the manual for details. There we go. So, I tested it out real quick to see if this was gonna work out, and I believe it will. So, I'm just gonna name it Link. There we go. It's dangerous to go alone. Take this. Alrighty. So we have some collecting to do before we start our first dungeon. Want to get some bombs. I forgot which of these bastards is gonna drop bombs. Because I don't know. Those are blue enemies, so they're. Okay, not that bad. I could just, like, look it up to figure out. Ow, my back. To figure out, like, what enemies drop bombs, because I don't remember. But I need bombs, I need a ton of rupees so that I can buy the candle, the blue candle, which I believe is gonna be 60 rupees, and I need to get the letter so that I can access the old woman's shop if need be. I mean, I'll take that. It's not useful to me, but I'll take it. And also, think I remember, like, two places where there were heart containers in the overworld. This game only has, five heart containers in the overworld. So it's not that hard to remember. But, some of them require rafts to get to. So you can't access all of but I think you can get most of the overworld ones without going into any of the dungeons. Alright, so I'm definitely going to assume that fuck. I'm going to definitely assume that Octoroks are definitely not the enemies that are going to have them. Because I've been killing the Octoroks for a while. What are those things that dig in the ground? I think they're in this area. Yeah, you might have them. If you do, you didn't drop it. Aha! Blue Octorok! Okay, so I have 4 bombs. That's actually good for what I want to do right now. Second. I can get the hell out of here. Ah! Damn it. I'm not allowed to die in the overworld. That's not allowed. Thank you. I need to get the fuck out of this forest. I wonder if the Zelda manual had, like, names for all these areas. Fuck. Damn it! And I accidentally used a bomb! Well, I didn't accidentally, because I knew what I was doing. So I already got a fucking game over. Well that's nice. I accidentally used a bomb. Sucks. Oh thanks, thanks for the heart. Totally need that. At least you don't lose rupees. You know what, it's fine, because I believe this takes me to where I want to go. Wow, they didn't drop fucking anything! Come on. Jump into a position where I can actually collect your shit. That's fine. No, I lied, I can't get it. Fuck. Alright. Oh my god! I died in the same place! I wanted to see if they drop bombs. Okay. Plus, I need more rupees. Because, I need the candle. And I might as well try to get the shield at least. Even though the shield is expensive. So it depends on where you get it. If you try to buy the shield in the, starting areas that don't have difficult enemies, or at least relatively difficult enemies. It costs like, I think, 160. But if you get it in the areas that have harder enemies, I believe it's only, I believe it's only 90. Fuck. Take that. But yeah, I want fucking rupees. Game is kicking my ass. There we go. That's what I wanted. Cause. Hello? Okay. I thought the game fucking crashed. Cool. So that's one of the heart containers. Listen, I want out of here because they keep fucking killing me. I don't appreciate that shit. Nice. Got a heart container out of it. Or not a heart container, just a heart. Just a heart. You drop bombs! Or at least you should drop bombs. Fuck! They're not giving me jack shit. I mean, I don't need it, but I'm still hurt. What does this have? Buy something, will ya? I'm alright. I almost have enough candles. Yeah, that's one of them. I will not die for a third time. I mean, I probably will die for a third time, but I don't want to. No! Thank you. And I also got bombs. Thank you. I got more bombs! Thank you. Okay. I don't remember if there's a way for you to carry more bombs in the original Zelda. I'm just going to run. Cause I'm almost dead. It's a secret to everybody. Not me. Leave. Run. Go. Fuck. Fuck. Okay. Alright. So I got the letter. Alright. Let's see. Okay. This is gonna be impossible. Yeah. Ah! Okay. So I've died 3 times and I haven't even entered a dungeon. The only progress that we have obtained is that I got... Motherfucker! That I got one of the, overworld... heart... heart containers. I'm gonna have to ask y'all to fuck off. Give me a heart container, you filthy bastard. No! No, I don't want to die again! Okay, 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 okay. The fucking I swear, the dungeons are safer than the overworld. Ah! Okay. I feel like I actually genuinely remember that being the case. I would die so many times in the overworld, but the fucking dungeons were fine. Leave. Leave, cretins! I don't want you! Wow! Not it. What the fuck? I know you're here somewhere. Oh, wow. Had to use so many bombs. Take anything that you want. I want this one. Okay. Go. I can't get them again. I didn't think you could, but I still wanted to try. Bouncing on the water. There it is. Alrighty. And this is what, 100 rupees? I feel like it's 100. Hell yeah. Leave me alone. I don't want it. Whatever you're selling, I don't want. Wow. Oh! Give me! Okay. Alright. What shop is this? What shop is this? Okay, you have a candle. If I can get 10 more, I can just grab the shield from here, too. But that's a waste of money, because I know there's cheaper shields. I swear one of these fuckers is a passage. I think that's the game telling me to stop. The game doesn't appreciate me in the overworld whatsoever. That's why I'm gonna tell it go fuck yourself, because there is one more heart container that I know I can get. I just forgot what fucking tree you have to burn down. Forgot which of these trees you have to burn. This one. Fuck. This one. Fuck. This one. I know this tree is something. I just don't remember what it is. Ah! Boy, this is really expensive. I can grab this. So I can grab that for cheap. And then... That was weird. I don't... I don't think I've ever heard that, like, off-note jingle when you grab, like, something very minuscule. Okay. We're at full hearts. Now I just gotta find the right tree. This one. Yeah! Okay. Okay, so the only other heart containers in the overworld are ones that I can't get yet, because I need dungeon items. So now I'm gonna... Fuck! 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 Hang on. I have the magic shield. Yeah! Okay. I almost fucked it up, too. Alright. Dungeon 1! Wooden sword, but 6 hearts. Oh, come on. I swear, at least the early dungeons are less threatening than the overworld. The overworld fucking frightens me. Fuck. Okay, fine. Let's go this way. Okay, cool. Well, I got the compass. Fuck. Wow. I'm gonna get hit again. Okay, at least I got the compass. happens near you fucking bats. Keys. Okay. I don't remember what these weird blob things are called. Yeah. Eastmost Peninsula is the secret. Okay. Sure. Aw, oh, shit, the map. Fuck. Alright, so that way's the boss, which means this way is probably where the dungeon item is. What was the dungeon item? Is it the bow and arrow? Or is it boomerangs? Is boomerangs a dungeon item? I think only the magic boomerangs are dungeon items, but I don't remember. But also, I don't remember if there's a way to... Fuck. I don't remember if there's a way to increase my bomb space, or if I'm... I'm pretty sure there is, I just don't remember where it is. Because I'm pretty sure you can get 16 bombs, but you can only carry 8 at the moment. Right. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay, so it's the bow and arrow. Cool. Can't use it because I don't have arrows. Cool. Unless it comes with arrows. It might come with arrows. Oh, wait. Hello? No, what the fuck? I don't even know what that is. Oh, it won't even let me select it. Probably because I don't have arrows. Okay. I, like, pressed Q and there was, like, some sort of fucking... movie mode? I didn't even know that. I need to get out of here. Okay. So now let's go to the boss. It's the Eagle Dungeon! You can tell because the map layout kind of looks like an eagle. Ha! Nice. Progress. Okay. Now, where the fuck is the, second dungeon. Fuck, man. Ah! Why'd I run? I have the magic shield! Keep forgetting that I have the fucking magic shield. Alright, run. Doesn't matter, run. Is this the bomb full run? Do I risk it? Fine. Buy something, will ya? You know, I'll buy some bombs. Alright, let me out. I don't wanna be here, let me out. I don't wanna be here either. Oh, I definitely don't wanna be here. Fuck. Go. Go. Ah, what is that? Bicep. No. I will not. You have nothing of interest. Here we go. They're everywhere and they're terrifying. Oh, a dungeon! Is this the second dungeon? Or is it- fuck! Or is it a different dungeon? No, 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 go, go, go! Yeah, it's the second dungeon. Okay, cool. Up or down, up or down. Let me go... I say up or down, it's fucking, up or right. I'll go right. Snakes. What was level 2? Level 3 is the Manji. I don't remember what fucking shape level 2 was. Fuck. This is gonna take me to the room, yeah. So what's in this room? Nice. Okay. Shit's scary. Key door. There's the boss. Oh, is this the moon dungeon? Is this the moon dungeon? I think it is. I think it might be the moon dungeon. Was just gonna let that fucking boomerang come back to kick my ass. Nice. I have no keys. Oh, we're about to find out. Yeah, it is the moon dungeon. Okay. Like, I know level 3 is the Maji dungeon, which kind of looks like a swastika. I know level 9 is Death Mountain, which isn't a dungeon per se. It's like the final dungeon. So it's kind of like, you know, like Ganon's Pyramid or Hyrule Castle usually is. Through here. Evil! Evil is here! I'm going to die! I need you! Oh! 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 Go! Go! Oh! Oh! Oh, what did I get? Was that the... Ah, shit, yeah. Hell yeah. Okay. So I'll keep that on me for a bit. What the fuck? Just fireballs? Sure. Take that as well. Ah, fuck. Aren't these things called ropes? Oh yeah, thanks for the stop time thing, that's totally useful. That's useful. Fuck! 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 Oh, thanks for the rupees. Hey! Dodongo dislikes smoke. Oh yeah, fucking Dodongos. Bombs. That's what they do. They just stop them in place. Okay. Nice. I mean, thanks. Okie dokie. Let's not fuck this up. Come here. Boom. Damn it. Fucked it up. Wow, what? I need to do it like 3 times, I think. Face me, coward! Thank you. Just need to do it one more time, I think. Oh, no, never mind. Okay, cool. I'll take that. Triforce. Ba-na-da-na. So that was level 2. Oh, that doesn't matter, because I'm already at full health. What time am I at? I've only been playing for like 30 minutes. Cool. Fuck. I'm really bad at this! Okay.
I'm really feeling it.
Right. Let me leave. Let me leave. Where am I? I don't know. Shit. Sure.
Oh shit, isn't this...
Oh yeah, I got the white sword. Or is it called the blue sword? It's either called the blue sword or the white sword. So I can do more damage now. So that's nice. Okay. Also, can't. Fuck! Fuck! Can't you go behind the waterfall? I feel like you can. I don't know. I don't know. I don't know. You might need, you might need the stepladder first. I don't know. Let's try. Okay, cool. Oh, I don't want to.
I don't want to pay you. Why would I pay you?
I'm a good. I'm alright. Rocks, rocks, rocks.
Shit,
why is this so terrifying?
No!
No. I'm back at dungeon one. Fuck. Cut me some slack. I'm just a boy!
Cool.
Well, at least I can collect rupees faster, so that's nice. Well, hey, if I'm going this way, then I can talk to the old woman. Gimme. Thank you. Fuck. I keep thinking that I'm doing transition. No. Thank you. Is it this door? Yeah, it is. Okay. So, sup, Gran? Do I want any of that right now? I mean, yeah? I forget what the difference is. The red potion definitely heals me more, I'm going to assume. Isn't this a dungeon? Yeah, I think this is dungeon 3. The Manjin. Fuck! You! Yeah, level 3! Big blob! Alright. What was the item in here? This might have the stepladder. Ugh. Ah, my neck. Fuck, dark nuts. It's weird that they're called dark nuts. Actually, hang on, hang on, hang on. Okay, the boomerang does not work on them. Bullshit, the boomerang should work on them. It's like the perfect counter. Okay. What's this way? Ooh, okay. Key door or up door? I'm gonna go up. I've made a wrong decision. I've made an incorrect decision. Damn it. Fuck. I'm gonna die because of these dark nuts. I have not died in a dungeon yet. These dark nuts are making it very hard. Ooh. Yeah. Fuck. Yeah. Damn it.
bastard! You're gonna kill me!
Okay. What's down here? A door. I don't care! I don't care! I don't care!
No! No, go down the...
Okay, step... No, that's the raft. Can't the raft be used like a stepladder? I feel like at the very least it should. I don't know if this room has an item! I'm going to say fuck whatever item that room has. Oh, that's right, it's like they stun me and I can't attack. Okay, they don't hurt me though. So, you know what? You're alright. You're alright by me. They can, though. Alright, so I have a choice between up and down. I mean, I keep saying the wrong directions. I'm fairly certain. Yeah, I've already been down. That's where I came from. Right is where the boss is. So I want to go up, just in case there might be... something special. Did you get the sword from the old man on top of the waterfall? I actually did. I just did that. Cool. And I got another key. Fuck. Alright, I know you can occasionally drop hearts. I swear I've seen it happen. Give me
a heart, man! Give me a heart!
I have to wait for this guy. I'm gonna die. There's a good chance that I am fucking dead as shit. There it is! Oh my goodness. You gotta be kidding me. Leave me alone. You know, maybe arrows could have, like shot through their shield or something. I don't know. Fuck! They're terrifying! Oh! And they're nice! Damn it! Fuck! Shit. I died in a dungeon. First dungeon that I died in was fucking dungeon 3. You know what? That's fine. I need a heart. Okay. Okay. They're dangerous individuals, but they have the possibility of dropping a heart. And I need a heart. Fuck! No! There we go. Drop a heart. Drop a heart.
Oh, goodness.
Same room! Same room! Make sure my audio is still going. Yeah, it is. Cool.
Fuck.
Okay.
Let's do this!
Cool. And you know what? I'm getting money. Which I need a lot of, actually, because, there's a armor upgrade? I forgot where the armor upgrade is, though. I'm pretty sure it's, like, underneath a knight somewhere. That's what I thought might have been underneath one of the knights, but then, you know, I panicked because I was running low on health. Not that it mattered, because I'm pretty sure I died that trip anyway! Fuck. Nice. Oh, I'm so glad I got the white and blue sword before I came this way. I can't imagine. Nice. Okay. Okay, so maybe magical sword will hit them. I think it does. No. But I can't hit them from afar, which means I don't have to worry about them turning on a dime to hit me. I do have to aim well. Okay, there we go. Okay. I said that's fine, you can't even hurt me. Let me get my sword back. What's the boss? Oh yeah, this guy. Okay. I feel like I can insta-kill him. I mean, you can, but... you can have better luck than me. You gotta, like, drop a bomb, and then have it...
Ooh, it's going way too fast!
Fuck!
Come here!
I did it. Okay. Da-da-da. Okay. So I have the raft. Does it show me that I have the raft? Yeah, it does. Okay. Can the raft get me across tiny gaps? Or is that something only the stepladder is allowed to do? You know, I just realized that I had a fucking... red potion that I could have used, but maybe it's for the better that I didn't, because I could probably keep that red potion for, later in the game, especially for, like, the last dungeon. The Death Mountain is probably going to kill me. Many times. And a Death Mountain's in the shape of a fucking skull. Nope. I don't need fairies. Not right now, at least. Okay. Well, even if I can't get... the heart container that requires the stepladder, I can get the one that doesn't require it. Because that one requires the raft. You know, I wish there was a map of, like, Hyrule that you can find. Fuck off. Yeah, it doesn't show you. Pretty sure it doesn't. Hang on. Yeah. Did this guy have arrows?
Because if he does, I'm gonna grab him.
He does, but that's way too expensive. Fuck arrows. I don't need arrows. Okay. Yeah, I need the stepladder. Damn, that sucks. So... I can't get it. Ugh. At least not yet. But I can get you. And this is another... heart container.
Take anyone you want.
So, the stepladder is either in the next dungeon, which is the fourth, or it's in the fifth dungeon. And I don't remember where. What time are we on? A little over 52... little over 52. Okay. I'm gonna try to do the fourth dungeon. I'm gonna try. Pretty sure the fourth dungeon is also something that the raft that I need the raft for. Damn it. I tried to use a fucking sword projectile even though I know I got hit. Thanks. I'll take that. And then I'll probably look up to see if there's a way I can get double bomb. Because I'm fairly certain there is, but I don't remember. I don't remember if it's something that I have to buy, or if it's something that is like in a dungeon. Probably went too far. I do not want to go back into those fucking woods. Okay. Damn it, I kind of went back into the woods anyway. Oh, hello! Thanks! I already had full hearts, though. This is the way to the first dungeon, which I believe is also relatively where the fourth dungeon is. In fact, I'm pretty sure I passed by it on my way to find the old woman. Ooh, 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 thank you. No. There it is. I'm pretty sure this is it. Yep. Now, is it the fourth or the fifth? Yeah! Hell yeah. Crap. I don't remember what the fourth dungeon was. Let's go this way. I'm really hoping that the stepladder is here, though. Because with the stepladder, I'm pretty sure I can explore the rest of... at least the overworld of Hyrule. I can smell dinner upstairs, so I'm definitely gonna have to end after this. fucking demons. Demons! Fucking red bats. Alright. Hello? What's in here? A dark room. Pretty sure I can use this, can't I? Yeah, I can. I have to get all the way to the top, and damn it, I lost. This. They respawn? Excuse me? Ooh, let me go then. Fuck. No. There we go. Oh, that's actually kind of cool. Slimes are black, so it's hard to see them in a dark room. Oh yeah, thanks. Thanks for the fucking stopwatch. Really, really helpful. Okay, the stepladder has to be here. Because that requires a stepladder to get across. Do I want to use the key, or do I want to go this way? Let's just go this way. Oh no, likes. Can you even kill a like? I swear you can. Okay, yeah, you can, it just takes a while. Okay, cool. Whenever I see just two stones, just randomly, I'm always just like, that's... Cool, I got the stepladder. Still don't know where the map is. Alright, we're back. Had to do something real quick. Oh yeah, I have the stepladder now. Up. Or, Up or back the way I came? Up or back the way I came? I'm gonna go back the way I came. Ah, fuck. Whoa! Did I stumble upon the boss room? Did I accidentally stumble upon the boss room? Ah, fuck. No, because the boss room's over there. Okay. Fuck.
walk into the water. I already know that.
So I can go this way.
Nice!
Down. These rooms usually have... Oh, fuck. I'm forgetting what button I set as start. Cool. Oh, there's the map! Okay. So... yeah. What the fuck is that? Is this the snake? Is this the snake? I think this might be the snake. Well, neat. Alright, what's the likelihood? Well, that might also be. But I'd also be missing a room if I do that. I also don't want to waste bombs. So I'll go ahead and waste a key instead. Rather waste a key than bombs. Especially since I don't remember... Walking to the waterfall, there we go. Come back here, foul creature! Alright. Oh, no. Okay. I have 4 hearts. I don't want to use my red potion either. I don't remember... Fuck. I don't remember what the boss is. Let me grab this. What boss have I not fought yet? Ah, fuck, it's the Hydra! Damn it! Aw, that's a long way back. That's a long way back. Especially since, like, none of these bastards wanna give me any... like, hearts. Whoa! Okay. Just saw one of my friends fucking text me. None of these bastards drop anything, so I'm just gonna go. You guys do drop stuff, though. Okay, so I at least have 1 heart. I have 4 hits against the big bad. I need to not be here. Okay. Shit's so fucking terrifying. Walk into the waterfall. Oh, you can run into your own fire? I didn't know that. Shit. Well, that's fine, because I'm pretty sure I still have, like, 4 hits, because it takes 1 heart off, I think. For every hit that it has on me. Okay, now it's gonna do... now it's gonna hit me for fucking 3. fuck, I don't want to use a red potion! Damn it. I'm gonna have to. Alright, I can't die. Okay, so it just turned into a blue potion, which is nice. I cannot die. Oh, there's a pause button. Nice. Okay. Okay, 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 okay. Nice. Doesn't matter. Alright, give me, like, 2 seconds real quick. Alright, come back. Wow! I wasted a bomb. I thought I had this on me. Which wouldn't have made a difference, first of all. Because I still would have pressed the wrong fucking button. Ah. Alright. I need... I need rupees. Yeah, kind of like that, except way more. I need like 250 rupees. Fuck. Damn it, you know what? In that time span, I could have fucking checked the, upgrade. Not upgrade, well, I mean, yeah, upgrade your bombs. What's in this store? Buy something, will ya? No. No, I'm perfectly okay. There it is. Yeah, yeah, that is really expensive. So expensive, in fact, that I don't know where the fuck I'm gonna get the money for it. Ah! Okay. That's my stuff. I'll take that. Where am I gonna get the money for this? Because if Dungeon 4 taught me anything, it's that I need to reduce the damage that I'm taking. I could look up where the secret ruby stashes are. So that'd be kind of cheating. I only know of 2 locations. Where a 30 gem is, and where... Actually, I feel like one of these vaults is bombable. I feel like I remember that. I don't remember if it's a shop or if it's a thing, though. Ah, is this one or... Which one is it? I'm gonna say that one. Yeah! Alright, is it a shop or... Thank you. Is it good? Is it good? I mean... Better than nothing. I'm more than halfway there. I just need to... I just need to have better luck on collecting rupees that give me 5 rupees.
I said five, not one. Shit.
Okay. I need 49 more.
You think one of these trees is burnable? Aw, come on. No, wait, no, wait, no, wait. Yeah! I forgot that was a thing. I'm so glad I remembered. One of them is, it's not that one. Let's try again. Nope. I'm going to say the answer is no. So that means I just have to start killing everything. Maybe one of these are. These are the worst. I don't even know if they... Okay, they at least drop fairies, which isn't useful. Nice. Never mind. I preemptively said nice before I saw that they only gave me one for each. Fuck, man! You're harder enemies! You should be nicer to me! Wow! Okay. Better. I mean, if I find, like, another random 30 rupee somewhere, what's the odds that I'm gonna run into one of those again? I doubt I'm going to remember another wall, because I barely remember that the boomerang can fucking pull in items. Wow. Damn it, I was gonna say thanks, and then I got hit. Like a fucking idiot. Okay, thanks. Alright. Why? 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 That was terrifying! Was one. Secret is in the tree at the dead end. What does that even mean?
What does that even mean, dude?
Oh, goodness. I don't want to be here. So that's the path that leads to a dungeon.
I'm still fucking here. How do I get out? Help! Help!
Gonna lead me to the dungeon. I don't want that. I wanna leave. Let me go! Let me go!
You can't keep me here!
Okay. I'm pretty sure that leads to the fifth dungeon. Or it might be the sixth. No, the sixth is in the graveyard, I'm fairly certain. You know what? I should head on over and, actually, I think... fucking rock. Fucking rock! Shit. Does this go back the way I came? No, it doesn't. Okay, game. I need you to not fuck me. Come on, let me go. Let me leave. Let me leave. You can't keep me here forever! You can't keep me here! You can't do this! Fuck. This is the only way I can go. I have to go all the way around. All the fucking way around the continent again. Ooh, what's this way? Evil Minotaur Man!
He gave me nothing! He gave me nothing!
I think there's a bomb of a wall here. I'm not gonna risk it.
Boulders!
Wow! Wow, you're just gonna make a dead end?
You're just gonna make a dead end?
No, okay. Bye. No. No.
Run.
Okay. Fuck. Come on. Okay, I need 20 rubies. One? Come on, man! Well... No! Do that so that at least I don't have to worry about... Okay, cool. So I have all of the overworld heart tanks. Or heart containers. What the fuck you wanna call them? I don't care. Okay. So I can actually deal with this forest relatively well now. What is this tree? Oh, what is that tree? Oh, that's Dungeon 8. I definitely don't want to be there. Well, at least I know where Dungeon 8 is now. I felt like that was a dungeon, but I was thinking 7. For some reason, I feel like, I felt like 7 was in there. Because I thought 8 was in the Lost Woods. I guess 7 is in the Lost Woods. Or is anything in the Lost Woods? I don't even remember. Can I even trust myself? Can I trust my own memory? I need thanks, but I don't need that anymore. I need 13 rupees. I should be able to accumulate 13 rupees by the time I get back. By the time I get back to the, blue ring spot. At least I should if they give me rupees! If they actually gave me rupees. Okay. Neither of these are useful to me. Not in my current situation. Oh, come on. I need 1 rupee. I need 1. Come on, man. 1. One rupee. Ah, oh, thank you. Almost came all the way back here without the needed fucking rupee. That would have been so fucking sad. I would have been very upset. Where are you? Okay. Boy, this is really expensive. Cool. So now that I have the blue ring, I'll take less damage. Okay, now I need to head back to that constantly repeating mountain. So that I can actually, genuinely this time, go up. I think it was like 2 times? It might be 3 times. In a row. And then I believe that'll be the 3rd dungeon. Or 3rd. 5th. 5th dungeon. I guess I could try to just make this a very, like, long video and try to just do the entirety of Zelda. Well, I should say the entirety of, like, Legend of Zelda as a campaign, because I also want to do Second Quest. Which is supposedly... Fuck me, dude. Which is supposed to be harder. I know that it switches the, item layout, but I'm not sure about anything else. It might make the enemies tougher. It won't change the overworld, but maybe it'll change the dungeons, because the dungeons are just like a grid. So, that might be kind of easy to do. It's just here, right? Yeah, okay. So I'm pretty sure this is Dungeon 5. If it's not Dungeon 5, it's Dungeon 6, and that means I need to head to the graveyard for Dungeon 5. Okay, maybe it's 4 times. There we go. Wow! What an asshole! Dungeon 5.
Alright, once again, I could go either up or right, not down. Oh, Paul's voice. Can you hear me? I think that might only be for the Famicom version. I do remember that Paul's voice, if you shout into the microphone, it kills them, like, instantly. But, ow, fuck. But that's only for the Famicom version, I think, because the Famicom... Fuck, dude. Leave me alone. Because the Famicom controller, the second controller, had a microphone attached to it. Let me see. Lava. These guys are easy. Which way do I want to go? I'll go this way. Oh, let's go up. Yo! What the fuck is this? What is this? What is that supposed to be? It looks like fucking E.T. What other dungeons are there? There's the lion dungeon. There's the dragon dungeon. I'm missing two dungeons. So this is either the dragon dungeon or one of them that I don't know about. Or don't remember. Alright, so now I gotta be perfect. I say as I immediately fucking miss one. Boom. You're dead. You're a dead man. You're a dead man. And you're a dead man. Hell yeah. I like these little blobs, because they get me good shit. I was hoping one of that good shit was going to be, hearts. But, you know, they don't have to. So I see this. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no no no. Oh no. No 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 no. Oh fuck, I do have to kill them. Shit. Oh, these guys take 4 hits. Oh, this is awful! This is awful! Shit. Shit, shit, shit! Oh, I'm so scared! Okay. No, no, I do have to. I fucking do. Shit! No! I don't wanna die. I don't wanna die. Hang on, hang on. Bomb. Hang on. Hang on, hang on, hang on. Bomb. Bomb. Fuck. Fuck. I must. Fuck. Fuck. Heart. Heart. I hate that I have to use my bombs like this. Leave me! Shit. Where the hell? Where is this gonna take me? What fucking room? Do I even want to be here? I don't know. I don't want to be in there. I don't want to be in there. Fuck. Fuck! No!
I'm so scared.
Shit! No! No! Fucker. Fucker. Heart. Fuck. Immediately lose that heart. I don't want to play this anymore! Shit! Okay, but what if I could just move it? I can't. Oh my goodness, okay. Fuck. Fuck. No. No! Ah! This fucking sucks. Okay. Wasted so many of my fucking bombs. Oh hey, I got bombs. Dick Doggers. I thought they were called Pole's Voice. Or am I mistaking them for something else? I'm probably doing that. Probably doing just that. Yeah, no, leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't care. Don't care. Leave me alone. Okay. I got a heart. Room. Oh yeah, isn't this the room that had the map in it? It is. So it's just dead end. Fuck off, man. Yo, I got the compass. No. Okay. I'm about to head to the boss door. What do I do? Oh, how do I kill it? Oh no. Oh, you know what? Do I have to have bow and arrow? I might have to have a bow and arrow for that. I mean, I have the bow, but I don't have any arrows. I never bought them because they were so fucking expensive! Ah, shit! Well, hang on. Let's see if I can use the boomerang. The answer is no. Ah, shit. Well, that sucks. Let me try the bomb one more time. Alright, I have to go back out and find some place that sells arrows. That sucks. Oh well. I have to go all the way back here. Shit. Oh no, which means I might die in the overworld. Shit! Oh no! Oh no! This is bad. No! Leave me alone, rocks. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Alright, real quick. Let me see how long I've been playing. More than an hour and a half. Ah! Okay. I'm almost there. But I want another red potion. I'm just gonna have to fucking go collect rupees. Like, all fucking day. Alright. Probably gonna... Probably gonna pause the recording so that it's not just me collecting a shit ton of money. So I'm gonna do just that. Okay, I'm back. I collected way too many fucking rupees. But I shot an arrow, and I remembered, oh shit, it costs a rupee to fucking use the bow and arrow. So I did that. Also, need to actually get the item that's in this place, which I'm pretty sure is only available through the path of the Dark Knights. Wow! Okay. Killed one of them. Killed another. No! No! Shit! I accidentally pressed the fucking tab button. Drop a bomb! Can I only kill him with bombs? I wasted it. I fucking wasted it. What the hell? I know one of you fuckers has bombs somewhere. You can't hide it from me. I mean, you can, and you can do it fairly well. I ran into my fucking fire! Shit! Alright, well, I guess we'll, what we were intended to do here. Fuck, I keep getting hit like a fucking idiot. Bombs. Give me bombs. Fuck, man. Shit. They're not gonna give me bombs, are they? They're not gonna give me bombs. I got bombs. Fuck. Give me hearts. Fuck! Shit! Fucking dig doggers or whatever the fuck you're called! Shit! Okay. I have bombs. I have bombs again. So that means we're gonna go back. We're gonna go back. Ugh, I bought a red potion. Which should be enough. Alright. Oh my god, come on. Thank you. And he didn't give me shit. He didn't give me anything. Sure, I'll take more rubies. Okay. Okay. This shit sucks, fuck. No, I left! I left the room! I hope that doesn't mean he spawns back in. There should be like 5 of them. Okay, there's 4. Okay. No! Bastard! No. I've come too far. I didn't think so, but I wanted to try. Oh! Fucking come and get me, I have the big sword! Just because I want to. Alright, I'm here. That's the bad room. I want to know what's in here first. Have I ever been in that room? I have not. I don't have any bombs! I don't have any bombs! Shit! Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You see, this shit terrifies me. Gimme. Fairy. Heart. Damn it. I was really hoping for bombs. I don't think they drop bombs. I got the recorder. Which I think is only useful in one area. Okay, okay, okay. They best not fuck me. they best... Okay. I need you to drop a bomb. Can you do that for me? Fuck. Huh? Do I have to bomb my way out? Am I stuck here? There's no way. No way, am I stuck? And they spawned back. Aw, you've gotta be kidding me. That's fucked up. That's really fucked up. I have to die.
Oh.
Well, at least I got the, recorder, I guess. It's still fucked up. Oh, you know what, though? I think this kills, the Dig Doggers, I guess. I swear they were Pole's voice. Unless I, like, read his thing wrong. I keep running into the fucking fire. Thanks for the heart. Thank you for the roop. Thanks for the roop. Thanks for the heart. Sure. Bestow upon me bombs! Do it! I've been at this. Die. Okay. Maybe these are Pole's voice and the Dig Dog. I don't know. I don't know anymore. The only thing that I know is that there's a good likelihood that I'm going to just die again. I got a heart. I guess that's nice. Fuck off. I swore these things were weak to this recorder. I guess I'm wrong. Well, let's go. I'm not even gonna bother, I'm just going to head to this room. Yeah. Also, I got no bombs. I didn't even need the arrows. I was incorrect in that I needed the arrows. Give me fucking bombs, dude! Give me bombs! No bombs! Fuck. No bombs. Back in.
I don't want that.
I need bombs. Die? I tried. I don't have anything. I don't have any bomb.
I don't know what to do.
Am I gonna need to look up that, like, fucking enemy chart that speedrunners use to figure out, like, when they're going to drop bombs? 'Cause I will. I'll fucking use it, and I'll have no shame. I'm gonna need to, like, buy bombs from a store. Because no one wants to give me a fucking bombs. And I'm getting way too pissed. What's gonna suck is that even if I get a ton of bombs, I'm going to end up dying to the Dark Nut Fox. I got bombs. Oh, do I go for it? I'm gonna try. hoping you would've... Okay. Really hoping one of you would've dropped another fucking heart, but I guess we're going into this. I just have to beat five of them. Arrows are useless. I had to make sure. Fire. Yes. Fuck. Yes. Okay. Oh! Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, just don't fucking touch me. Thank you! Yes! Yes, I would! I would love more bombs! Spent this entire time trying to get bombs! So that I could get more bombs! Yes, thank you! Let me out. Death warping out of here. Oh, okay. Oh, that was painful. That was so painful. Fuck, I need to go this way. Thank you. Thank you. I'm so glad that's over. How long have I been playing? Fucking been over 2 hours. I don't know if I should cut it here or if I should keep going. Cause it's only... There's like 4 dungeons left, I guess. That's still a bit. There's like nothing left to collect, I don't think. I don't know. I was trying to see if I could, This is going to lead me to nowhere, isn't it? Actually, this might be a potion shop. Fuck you. It was not. It was not a potion shop. Where am I? Okay.
here.
Oh, I'm at the graveyard! Oh shit, I didn't even know there was another way to the graveyard. I thought the only way to the graveyard was... Oh shit, I'm touching too many ghosts. I thought the only way to the graveyard was through the, Oh, can I not hit these? I thought the only way to the graveyard was, the Lost Woods. There it is. I knew it was here. Master using it, and you can have this. Thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. It's the magic sword. Not the master sword, the magic sword. Which means that I'm actually already at the sixth dungeon. I don't know if this is a good or a bad thing. Aw, shit. Thank you for dropping. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Let's go the non...
What are those?
Ooh, bombs. Ooh, bombs. Nice. Alright, what's up here? Aim at the eyes of Goma. Sure.
Sure, whatever.
Okay, so that was useless, I think. Hearts? Hearts? No, but I got the compass. Once again, it's all the way on the other fucking side. Fuck. Die! There we go. There we go. There we go. Run. Oh, shit! Whatever you do, do not get consumed by those. Oh shit. That's okay. No! Did I lose the magic shield? I don't know. I did. Don't have the map, though. Oh no, wait, do I have the magic shield still? I might still have the magic shield. Might have killed it before it took it from me. Which is nice. Bad. Thank you. fuck, man? Go. Okay. I'm gonna spend forever in this room. Because I don't have any hearts. I have 4 hearts. I have 5 hearts. I have roughly 5 hearts to get through 2 rooms of bullshit, if not more. Fuck, I have 4 hearts to get through 2 rooms of bullshit, if not more. Shit. Okay. Because you don't do any damage. Okay. Thank you. Oh, thank you. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I need a potion. I need to stop and go get a potion. Problem. Don't know where the potions are. Okay, I'll take that. Thank you. This is it, right? Has to be. Right? Thank you. Okay.
Buy medicine before you go!
Ugh.
Okay.
Now we get to go all the way back.
Okay.
So it's north, west, southwest? No, it's west. South. It's either northwest, southwest, or southwest, northwest. Okay. I got it. Graveyard time. Make sure. Still recording. Yeah, and it's still catching my mic. Cool. Okay. Okay. That little fuzzy bastard almost knocked me into one of them. I'm just gonna run. Fuck it. Fuck it, running. Please do not be in here anymore. Cool, thank you. I'm pretty sure he wouldn't, but I was still scared. Is it? No, they're not. What fucking enemies? I swear there's an enemy that's weak to just, like, the flute. I swear. Oh, this is just a... This is just like a warp place. Oh, where the hell is this gonna warp me? Okay. Fuck.
I'm just gonna run. Because these things make it annoying. And I'm gonna run again! No, no! Okay. I'm gonna run again.
I'm gonna run again!
Oh, what the hell? Okay. It's okay. Hi. Ah, you're the motherfucker.
Can I block this?
I can't.
I'm really bad at aiming.
Oh, okay. I've been hitting them this whole time, I just couldn't fucking tell. Okay. We need to go back in though, because I didn't get the dungeon item. But we got the boss, and we got an extra... heart... container. But it's time to go back in. Okay. There's not much left to go, we just have to... ignore everything that can be ignored. Yo, thanks for the fun. Hell yeah. So something that I could attempt is that I could go to Death Mountain and just try to get the red ring so that I have more defense for the other dungeon. No, no, okay. I think... I'm not sure if I'm okay. I don't know how I can tell. Because it doesn't tell me there. Oh, right. Whew. Just running. Just running. Go. Ah, it's the wand.
The wand of Gamelon.
Leave me alone. Okay. Does this thing have a price to it? It does not. Nice. And I'm pretty sure it does more damage. Pretty sure. I haven't been to the middle sections, although I don't think there's anything important there. I'm still gonna look. Okay.
Damn it.
Doesn't matter.
I'm sure it doesn't.
Okay.
I don't think I remember where the seventh dungeon is. I don't think I remember. Cool. I do know, though, that we can go back to the potion shop.
Come here! Yeah!
Oh shit.
Oh, come on.
There we go.
Oh. There we go.
Buy medicine before you go!
I'm pretty sure.
Ooh, shit.
I'm pretty sure the seventh dungeon is somewhere in the Lost Woods, but I don't know where. Come here.
Oh, hello.
Thanks. It might be here. Because I feel... Hang on a minute. Yep, there it is. Motherfucker.
Alrighty.
Okay. These things. I haven't seen these in a while. Okay, come. Okay.
There's a secret in the tip of the nose. Sure.
Is it talking about, like, the nose of the dungeon? When you eventually get the map, it kind of looks like a nose. I don't know, but I'm not sticking around here! I'll be damned. I haven't seen these fuckers in so long. Why is this dungeon 7? I shouldn't have said that. It's probably going to be way tougher. Like, the closer I get to the boss. I'm just kind of tired right now. It is 8:30, roughly. Oh no. Oh no. Thanks. Oh. Okay. Bark. Go. Okay. It has to be
something that I'm missing. Above the wall.
Wall? Oh, hey, cool. So there is something. Back to this. Fuck, I got hit by my own fire. Oh, he's holding the compass. Thanks. Okay, so I am getting closer, at the very least. So that's nice. I don't know, it's really weird that my enemies are, like, way easier than the past couple of dungeons. No. No. Like, fucking ropes. What's in here? Oh, more bombs? Ah, fuck, I need 10 more rupees. That'll get me 16 bombs. You can't do this to me. No. I don't want a fairy. I want rupees. Oh, okay. Sure, I'll take that. Grumble, grumble. You won't let me pass? Shit. What do I do? Oh, do you want food? Oh, but if I give you food, I'm not gonna have enough for bombs, because food is expensive, isn't it? Maybe there's one vendor that has it really cheap. Sure. You know what? I have enough for bombs, so I'm gonna get that. And then I'm going to hope that there is a cheap meat alternative. Or food alternative. Or bait, or whatever it's called. I think it's just called food. Yes. I would love more bombs. I would love to have 16 bombs. Okay. I need to go find food from somewhere. Damn it, I keep hitting the easiest thing not to hit, and it keeps hitting me. Alright. So I'm gonna go find food somewhere, and I'll be right back. Hello. I am back, right? Yeah. Grumble, grumble. Here you go. Okay. Leave me alone. Let me go. Come on. There we go. Okay. So, sure. Yes. Okie doke. Where am I going? It says there's nothing there. But it's a lie. It's the eye. Red candle. Red candle. Gimme, gimme, gimme. Okay. Now I could just constantly use it. Okie doke. Well, surely if I could get into here, then I could get into another way, right? Here. Damn it. What am I doing? Like, right here. Okay. Oh. Okay. Make sure I didn't screw anything up. Okay. Cool. Come here, you bastard. Cool. I don't know what I got. Also, that's the Triforce, so I can't go down there. Can go over here, though. That was easy. Said there was a secret under the nose, didn't it? Ah, crap. This time I actually have to kill it.
Whoa.
Fairy. I'll take the fairy. Okay. I'm gonna say that there's a bomb on the wall. Yeah. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Oh, come on, there can't just be nothing in here. Go. How do I get over there? This is just the special item, right? Yeah. So how the fuck? There has to be something in that dead-end room, right? There has to be something that I'm missing in that dead-end room. It won't point down! There has to be something that I'm missing. It talked about a secret under the nose. It is a room that is like... could push up. I didn't think about that. It might only push in one direction. Ah! I fucking knew something was there. Where does this take me? Just somewhere in the middle, huh? This has to be a bomb. Yeah. I don't know what's on the other side. Alright, what's the monster? Oh, this guy. Easy.
Now I gotta go back to the regular ass woods.
How long have I been recording?
Almost 3 hours. Okay. So I gotta go back to where I found Dungeon 8. Which is back in the regular woods. I didn't end up having to use a potion, so don't have to worry about that. Let me grab a ton of rupees in case I have to make a fucking emergency purchase, because like something came up, like randomly I have to feed some random ass fucking orc or goblin, hobgoblin, whatever the fuck these things are called. Are they hoblins? I don't remember. Hoggoblin? Hoglin. They might be hoglins. Was this it? No. Dropped a bomb and I didn't get it. I'm upset. There it is. Okay, so it stayed. There we go. This is lion. Lion, lion, lion.
Snap my fingers, let's get to work. Fuck me, okay. Okay.
Okay, come. Okay. So that was just to get a key, which is good because I've actually used up all my keys and I didn't even notice. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. There we go. Easy. I just realized there's fucking dark nuts in here, which means that I hate this place. Are you only gonna take 2 hits now? Yes! Thank you. Thank you for not being such a pain in the ass this time. Oh, what is that? Doesn't this make my magic better? I feel like it does. Yeah, it does. Okay. Yeah, it gives it fire. Ow, fire magic.
Which is nice. Get the candle back out. Oh, jeez.
You mean nothing. You have no purpose. You're just a distraction. I don't want to do the dark nuts. Please be progress. It's a compass. Yeah, I guess. They're immune to magic. Okay, come on. I swear! Damn it!
What the fuck?
Ah. Maybe the dark nuts are weak to magic. They aren't. They fucking aren't. Ah, fuck. Okay, but it's fine. Better, but it's not fucking fine. Go up, go up, go up, don't care, go up. Why does this game hate me? Oh my goodness. Up or down, up or down, up or down. I don't know. I don't know. I'm gonna go up. Fuck. Okay. No. Please be bombable. Not bombable. Please be bombable. Yes! Yes, 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 yes! Scared. Scared. Go. Damn it. Go. Oh, but I need a key! Yes! Cool. Ruby room. Gave me bombs, which means yes, everything is a bombable wall. Oh, why? Okay. Go. Go, go, go. It's stairs. Dark nuts. Why are you called dark nuts? Am I saying it wrong? Or were you mistranslated? Or is that your real name? Fuck. Oh, what's in here? It's the master key!
Motherfucking master key, yes.
Oh, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you, thank you. I just need to figure out how the hell. Leave me be. You're weak! I don't think there's any bumpable walls. Not here, at least. I'm gonna just go down here. Okay. I don't know where I'm going. I don't think I've ever been through there. Go. It's just a straight shot. Ignore them, just go! Get to them before it runs out. Cool. Tenth enemy has the bomb. What? I could just fucking run into his ass. I never found the map. I never found the map. I don't know where it is. Don't care. I got what I came for. Ba-da-ba-da. Alright. Now I'm gonna head on back to the nice old potion lady and get myself another red potion, because I'm definitely going to need it for Death Mountain. And then Death Mountain has two key items. It has the silver arrows and it has the red ring. The red ring
will cut all of my damage down, or all the damage that I take down, by another half. Which is just fucking fantastic. Because that'll mean I'll take up 4 plus damage overall. Which is good, because I think Ganon does a ton of damage to you. So I need to find that. And then the next thing is Silver Arrows, which I think is the only thing that can kill Ganon. I think. So, you know, kind of necessary. Only kind of.
Buy medicine before you go!
Okay. But now, I have to find Mount Doom.
I know it's somewhere at, like, the top of the map, but I don't know where. Damn it. What's this movie shit? I don't care. What was that? Was that Alt? No. Okay, I'm not gonna press Alt again. Let me not experiment. Okay, I'm still recording. Okay. Everything is still working. Yes. Okay. Just gotta make sure when I accidentally press a random ass button. It's bad to press random buttons. Yes, heal me by half. Thank you.
This is actually not where I want to go.
Fuck. I'm pressing the wrong button. We're actually gonna beat this game. Oh, come off it. Come off it! Leave me alone. Whatever you're selling, don't want it. Alright. It is somewhere, like, up here. Oh?
Aww, what?
Fuck, you took my rupees! What an asshole! Okay, yeah, I can't really block that. I kept getting hit by it and I got confused. Oh, this looks familiar. Is this it? Aw, shit. Fucking Death Mountain. Crack Knuckles, let's go. Oh yeah, that's like the old man that'll block my path. Ow. Come on. I don't know if I still have it. I got a key, it's useless. That's bad. This is a very, very bad room. That's a very, very bad room. Aw, this room is only slightly better. I want bombs. damn it, I did lose the magic shield.
Fuck. I lost the magic shield! Aw, this is bad. Stop being magicians.
No.
I made a circle. I made a fucking circle. I don't know where to go. I don't know where I'm going.
Something in the middle?
There is something in the middle. This is scary.
Okay. You think the game is gonna remember the hole that I put in the wall? I don't remember if it will. I'm a dead man.
Shit.
Go. I don't want to use the red potion. I kinda just want to see if I can find the red ring. This room isn't that bad. Drop a heart. I know you do occasionally. Fuck.
Where are you? Wherever I am,
it's not there.
I really
don't want to.
Let's do it.
And I don't know who it is.
Bees! Bees are pissed! I've never fought this thing. What is it? What is this thing?
I don't know. I just need to go down. Okay. Weird black blobs. I'm fine with that.
Did they drop nothing?
Well, I guess they give me that.
Yeah.
Oh, come on, man.
Oh, I opened up a door!
Okay. There was a door.
Ah! Fucking nodes. Okay.
Let me go.
Go! Damn it!
Stop time.
There it is. Thank you.
Okay. So now I just need to find... I just need to find the silver arrows.
Run.
The problem is I don't know where they are. I have no fucking clue. I feel like I'm at the edge of the map. This has worked out so far. Yeah. No, stop it. Let me in. Okay. Don't care.
It's just a dead end.
I don't need keys. If anything, I need the map. Leave me alone.
If anything, I need the map.
Leave me be. Okay. So I got the master key, so I'm not too worried about here. But do I go left or down? I'm gonna say left. Cause down will lead me into the...
There's nothing here!
It's just a dead end. It's just a fucking dead end. Okay, that's fine.
That's fine. That's not fine at all. That's even worse. Everything is bad. Go.
Old man! Go to the next room. Oh my goodness.
If I get to Ganon, I'm not living. There's no way that I can be Ganon. I don't even know where I am.
Thanks! Thanks. Thanks for that. Where even am I?
Please be the item. It's not. Where am I? Where am I? Oh. I have to kill this fucker. Had to make sure. Some bullshit. I can't even get in there. Fuck. This is gonna be a while. Oh. I'll be back. Ah, fuck. I thought I was recording. Shit. The one time I don't check when I unpause is the one time it decides not to fucking record. Sure, whatever. Oh god. I went down the wrong fucking way, I think. No, wait. This is where I was. Yep. Okay. The only thing that you missed is that I got the silver arrows. And then I did go back out, which is the thing that I did. I already had to use it. Because everything is really, really fucky. Wow, he hit me before I could... I'm fairly certain this is Ganon. Yep. I was trying to hit him with the bow. I don't do that until after he's done with his little bullshit. Oh! Cool. I didn't actually know. It looks like there was actually like a pattern that he does. Don't think I've ever known that. So I fucking forgot to... I didn't forget to unpause, it just didn't unpause for some reason. The Hero of Hyrule. And the one time I didn't check to make sure it wasn't unpaused was the time that it decided not to unpause. Thanks, Link. You're the Hero of Hyrule. Finally, peace returns to Hyrule. This ends the story. So there we go. In basically 3.5 hours, probably 4 for me, another quest will start from here. Press the start. Oh no. It's second quest. Fucking second quest. But we'll do that another time. Thank you all. What the hell? Oh, I paused on accident. Thank you all for watching. I hope you enjoyed. So sorry that you didn't get to see me grab the silver arrows, but that was the only thing that you missed. So this is going to be a this is going to be a 3 hour and 30 minute video, I guess. Of the entirety of The Legend of Zelda. With me only having to pause recording for when I need to grind for rupees. If I had shown everything, it probably would have been like 4.5 hours instead of 3.5. Probably would have added an extra hour. But that is all. That is all for today. I'm tired. If you couldn't tell from the fact that I was yawning basically this entire, like, end half of the recording. That was The Legend of Zelda. I'll be back sometime in order to do second quest. And then we will move on to a different game. But until then, enjoy this video. And see you next time.